欢迎大家来到新加坡。
是
我们的MUSUBI team呢，其实我们是在新加坡这个国家这里工作的。大家可以看到这里很多外国人，大家都是来这边工作和旅行的。而且我们自己新加坡还有很多美食，所以我们接下来我们再来带你去看我们的那个MUSUBI team。Let's go。
こんにちは皆さん、瀬川拓也です。場所はシンガポール。今日は僕たちMUSUBIチームを簡単ですがご紹介したいと思います。それでは皆さん、どうぞ。
Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye bye.
I heard he spent five.
こんにちは、クリンです。私は海賊になる。
ダメ。
I'm a Singaporean stylist in MUSUBI. Right now in Singapore, the popular trend in Singapore now is to do like balayage hair color, doing cool color tones like gray, purple, blue to make the skin tone look less warm.
Head underwater and you tell me.Breathe easy for a while. The breathing gets harder. Even I know that.
Hi, I'm Jermaine and I'm from Singapore. So I'm currently a makeup artist and a stylist in MUSUBI. So for today, I'm going to introduce to you about the tree. Yeah. Okay, so this tree here has been actually drawn by Nachi Haram, that it actually represents MUSUBI. And then for all the colorful things that you see here,It actually consists of customers' fingerprints, thumb prints, and their name. So in a way to help MUSUBI grow as a tree, you know? Yeah.
はい、皆さん、今日はどうもありがとうございました。僕たちMUSUBIチーム、さらなる高みを目指して2019年もやっていきたいと思いますので、どうぞよろしくお願いいたします。
Thank you for watching today. Our MUSUBI team will improve together to more high. Okay, we will hit our target. Then we will improve more than last year. And our goals open the new shop. Is it?
Yes.
Okay, we will try our best. Please supporting us for this year. Thank you very much. We're waiting you guys. Just come to Singapore. Okay.